Hello everybody, Venom Jr. here, and I'm back with Crysis 2. Now let's continue. Back from where we were, now where we last left off, if you didn't watch the last episode, to the end. We got to the deep scan cradle, and you know that one guy that has anger issues? What's his name? I freaking forgot. Fix my camera. It's tilted. It's got a tilt. Let's go. Fatal 0xAO90700. Why can't we be friends? Good gosh. Stay back. I have a gun. Ooh. I think I'm high. Oh dear. Right. Woo, I'm getting a little woozy. Oh no. Oh, I'm getting woozy. Oh. You didn't even hit me. Just fall over dead. So now I think I have the actual spore. So I was saying,
I don't doubt they think But you've got to get right down to that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Okay. So, I guess now we got to talk to Jacob Hargreave. And now before during the first cutscene, instead of simulation of the spore, I didn't have the actual spore then. That was actually a simulation. Now I actually have the spore, but it's contained, so I mean, what you saw was a simulation of actually what is going on inside the suit. So we met Jacob Hargreave. Get out and play. I like wasting bullets. I don't think you're okay. I think you have a small, just a tiny tumor in your abdomen. And onto your leg. And I can't kill you. You also have a tumor. And you have a tumor in your neck. You are dead. I think somebody stuffed this man. There's a fine eyes you got there. The eyes of an angel. Let me take a shower. I feel refreshed already. I feel so refreshed. I think you need to go to a mental institution. Probably somewhere like Arkham Asylum. Assuming these are dead bodies. Need a bucket.
Here, it seems the VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status.
There are way too many bodies. What is it with... Oh, it's always New York. Like, why? Why New York? I know, like, New York's, like, the second, like, most popular place in America. But why? Alright, I saw that, and they turned invisible. That's not fair. Squish. Squish.
Cleaning up. It's ingenious, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals, that was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the seven had involved. They wipe us out. They break us down. They reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary.
I think I know a little bit about them, but they're supposed to be like very OP and have the cloak as you saw. That's part because I think the nanosuit was created based off of their technology, so they probably got that's how they got the cloak, was from those guys. I don't know about the armor mode. Is that the White House? No, it's not the White House. I want to do a new souvenir. I've never seen that before. Probably because I'm blind, I don't pay attention. Let's do this. No, seriously, wait a minute. I'm hungry. Let's see, we got cracker, chips, chill chips. I want Quackers. Gimme. I want my crackers! I want my crackers! Give me off my bullets. I wasted good bullets there. That was good bullets. Are you serious? I used all the ammo out of that. This is probably going to be a little bit boring episode since there's the fact that there's nothing going on. I don't want that. I don't like it. How far can I go? I don't remember. Yeah. Feline. Dang, I'm surprised it didn't rip it off its hinges. Okay, I just like to say, what is the point of putting a silencer on a shotgun? What's a shotgun on a shotgun? That would be a point. He has issues. I think Jacob Hargreave needs to see a psychiatrist. I'm probably gonna do a waltz. Or walk by. I'm too lazy to fight all of them. Hey, friend. Don't you turn around. Wait, I have to get that. Okay, this guy's dumb and all by himself. Okay, really? Where is he? First guy's just gonna go check this stuff out. He's like, where's my dead body? Right now, where's my dead body? Where is my body? I can't get by him. I won't. He's like, who did this? Playing it smart. I screwed up a little bit. This is an example of how much I suck at stealth. Why can't we be friends? Take this. My phone went off. That's enough for now. Let me just walk by. Because I don't want to get in a really big fight, unless I have to. Just once I want to think to be an amazing, kick butt person, I don't want to fight. Because then this episode will be almost progressless. It's a new word, progressless. Made it up myself. Shut up. I don't like the media. That radio should have disintegrated when I shot it with a 50 caliber round. Do it again. Nope. I usually like listening to it, but I'll let you guys hear it, but not right now. I feel like I wasted enough time as it is. Great, here's more time wasting. Perfect sniping. I think I can see it. Great. Oh, I forgot to cloak. How do I forget to cloak? Am I that tired or something? Do I really? Fire in the hole! Now you stay back, but you know what? Screw it. Screw it, I've already been spotted. Let's go kick some hardcore butt. I'm dumb. So I almost kill myself. That's just tree branches. Now we can still walk. Now we can walk by. I'm hoping. I'm getting really reckless and lazy. Well, I'm gonna make progress. Something humankind has always wanted is progress. You so stupid. You guys are so dumb. Okay, I'd like to state that what one of those aliens just said, I swear, sounds like they just said, "This is heaven." I swear they said that. like 5 seconds ago. They said something. They said, sounds like this is heaven. And I like to comment that, I want you guys to comment down below if you heard the same things. I swear they said that. They say that. They say this is heaven. I don't know if they were religious. If they are. I'm probably making it boring since I'm walking right by and not, you know, killing things hardcore style. I just got lucky. You know, really? Fine. Be that way. Let's go be dumb and reckless. Come on. Steven, start up stealthy. Yeah, you saw that, right? You're gonna go investigate it, right? There's another one of those big guys. Yeah, go investigate. Are you serious? They still haven't, you know, said it. Hey, there's someone that obviously just killed my BFF. I hate life. I swear! He just knew I was there. He just knew. Look at the HMG. I think I saw a heavy guy. I'm gonna pour 50 caliber ammo into this guy. I don't like how they seem so small, they're like tiny. Because they're actually quite tiny. Jeez, just blow everything up. This is... You dead? You dead yet? I think he's dead. I poured about... Hold on. Sorry about that. I have too many dogs. If you don't know, I have 6 dogs. Too many. I'm gonna be... loud. Which is not good. I have to end this episode soon anyways. Wait, what am I doing? Yeah, I'm going through here. Yeah. So cool.
Some bad news, son. The DOD plan to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier, drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Senate. In all probability, this insanity is going to go ahead despite my protests, and I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time.
No, we don't.
I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm going to start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect. station in these tunnels is likely to be...
What is he doing?
Flying Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the submarine system. But watch yourselves. I want you out of there in one piece.
Yeah, Reeves and them are probably dead. Train. All aboard. We'll see how far we can get. We'll just try to get as far as possible. I'm gonna try to be as cheap and cowardice as possible because I don't really want to fight. So I'm just gonna. Thank you. I hate you. I like you now. Wait, was there a checkpoint like 5 seconds ago? Great. To see how much we can do a walk by. Oh, a pizza. I want a pizza. What? Oh, there it is. It's a magic pizza. What was the name of it? From the restaurants of Little Italy. I think that's what it's called. Probably not. Dumb. See how good my sniping skills are still. See if I can stop moving. So I'm good. I got a luck shot. Did they take it? Oh, I screwed up. Time to run. I'll fight. You wanna fight? You wanna fight? Wanna wrestle? Trying to work. You are dumb. Really, you know, Alcatraz, really, really, yeah, did a little baby push. There is no hope. I'd like to point that out, there is no hope. Oh my gosh, there's a big scary monster. Oh, it's so original. Oh, it's just a tiny little thing. No depth, Sherlock. Stop with the baby put. Thank you. Good gosh, I wish I could do that. Checkpoint reached. So, this is where I'll leave off for the next episode. And do another episode of Crysis 2. And we'll continue on for what we're doing. So, this has been Madam Jr. in Crysis 2. We found Reeves. We fell out of helicopter about 280 feet off the ground, and we're infected with the spore, but the suit has it contained. So we'll see. So this is Ben Venom Jr., and we'll see you in the next episode. Bye.